sì, certo.
What's up, Joker?
Hello.
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 So, do I ask, who is your favourite Joker?
I like Heath Ledger.
Heath Ledger, he was phenomenal.
Yes, Heath Ledger's good.
Yeah. He left us too soon, didn't he?
Yeah, it was sad though.
Oh, really tragic.
Yeah, it was really sad how he passed away, didn't it? You know? Yeah, it was really bad, wasn't it?
Because I remember waking up to the news, Heath Ledger died. I'm like, oh my god.
Yeah, I know. It was really bad, wasn't it?
Mm. It kind of like overshadowed the whole promotion for the Dark Knight film, didn't it?
Dark Knight film, yeah. Because 2 years later, Dark Knight Rises made that afterwards, didn't it?
I really liked the Dark Knight Rises. It was nowhere near as thrilling as the Dark Knight, though.
Dark Knight was better, wasn't it?
Yeah, I agree. I'm a big fan of Christopher Nolan.
Christopher Nolan, yeah?
He's a genius. Did you see his last film, Tenet?
No.
A real mind twister.
It was.
I love Inception, Memento, Interstellar. I love all his films, including his first film, Following, which was released in 1998, 70 minutes long, black and white, really weird. It was a budget of just $9,000, and there's still a big twist at the end that left me shook.
Oh, wow.
I've not seen Joker as Joaquin Phoenix yet, but I've heard a lot of good reviews about it.
Yeah, it is good. I watched it in the cinema.
Oh, cool.
It was really good.
Chilling on the circle. Cosplay stage, not really stage, just a platform. Just half an hour to go till. Because I'm tall enough. I feel like I'm on the edge of the world. Could lie here all day. So, we've met before.
Yeah.
Longer before we thought we'd met. GeekFest 3.0 in 2017, where I told you an NSFW joke, which I dare not say, otherwise I'm going to get demonetized.
Classic YouTube.
My favourite era of YouTube was the very early days, 2005 to 2009, when the user rating was 5 stars and not like and dislike. On YouTube, there's like-dislike ratio. It used to be 5 stars. You used to rate videos out of 5 stars, from 1 to 5 stars.
Yeah, it's more of a social media back then.
Yeah.
Like, but no one really used it as such because, you know, you could, like, message people back then using YouTube. Yeah.
I miss the days where you can message people on YouTube as well. Name your top 5 video games.
Root of Legends and, Team Fortress 2.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to think.
Yeah. 3 more, come on.
I guess Shadow the Hedgehog.
Shadow the Hedgehog.
Yeah.
Good choice.
Yeah. Sad. Mm-hmm. The original Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Cool.
And you know what, Duke number 5. This is hard.
Oh wait.
Number 2, Brutal Legends,
mm-hmm.
Sid Meier's Civilization 6,
uh-huh.
Shadow the Hedgehog,
mm-hmm.
Team Fortress 2, Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome. And if I were to pick my top 5 video games of all time, Halo 2, The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, Metal Gear Solid, Perfect Dark, and Life is Strange. Okay, just waiting for the cosplay contest to begin. Mm-hmm. Yeah, making friends with Gina here. Yeah, she's a fellow Life is Strange fan. Yay! Talk a lot of films and series as well.
Everyone is ready.
Oh, did that wake you up?
Let's try that again. Hello!
Hello!
Let's take it away from our mouth.
Yesterday it was a lot.
You keep
I'm breaking up.
Hello!
these two are like Gilbert and Larry and Emma Willis. Wanda!
We keep breaking, don't we?
Oh no, mics aren't working well.
We're gonna do technical difficulties again. So every time one of these guys come up on stage, we need you to have a big round of applause. So we're gonna practice now. So hey everybody!
Yay!
That's better. Woo. Welcome to our second day in Truro, second masquerade. As you can see, we've got waiting to come on, but first, should we introduce the judges?
This reminds me of introduce Forrest Gump.
Even though the speaker.
Come on, get it working.
Yeah. We can cope
Hello.
Without them.
Hello, is this better?
Yeah. Sounds perfect okay. So far.
Yeah.
Okay. So first.
Oh.
Judges. We'll introduce.
Oh my god!
We'll introduce the judges!
Yay!
First, we have Iron Warrior Cosplay!
Woo! Next up, we have No Name Cosplay!
Yeah! Woo!
Then we have Cosplay Crafters Duo!
Yay!
Are these completely dead?
These are gone. Oh! No.
It's working again.
Gentlemen.
And this is Zoroa
Cosplay. Yay. Anyway, first up we have our under 12s category. So as I said before, every time these guys come on stage, I need a big cheer. It takes a lot of guts to come up here. Alright?
Yeah.
You ready?
You ready? Judges ready. Contenders ready.
Yay! Gladiators. Entraptor, you will go on my first whistle. Sonic the Hedgehog, you will go on my second whistle.
First up, we have Elsa! Woo!
Let it go! Woo! Beautiful.
Next up, we've got Harry Potter!
Yay!
Have a nicer voice than you.
Oh!
Some sea witch stole yours.
Okay, that was our under 12s. Give them a big round of applause.
All right! Woo! Bumblebee has gate crashed. Bumblebee's gate crashing. Yo! Bumblebee! Woo! Yeah! All right! We love you, Bumblebee!
Next up, guys, we've got the craftsmanship section. So all of the costumes you're about to see have been made by the person wearing them near enough entirely. So they've already been seen by the judges. The judges have had a good look over them, so they're going to come up on stage and then strut their stuff. Okay, so we get big cheers when they come up.
All right. Contenders ready! I was gonna say that before.
We have the play
doctor! Yay! Woo! Yeah!
I come to rid the world of contagion, and we can do it the easy way, or we can do it the hard way.
The hard way!
Woo! Oh!
Okay.
Yay! Woo! Woo! Yeah! Woo! 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 All right! Woo! Woo! Wowza!
Next up, we have the Gindiva!
Yeah! Woo!
Online!
Ow! Woo!
Next up, we have the Traveler!
So this is for the guys who want to come up on stage and just show what they can do in character.
Woo!
We have Ocean the Mermaid!
Hey! All right. Yay!
Next up, we have Georgia as Medusa Gorgon.
Yeah!
Woo! Spider-Man!
Yeah! Woo!
Give it another go.
Go on, do it again.
Go, you can do it.
Hey!
Next up, Choco and Choco.
pose for the camera. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Fisher and Noel.
Oh, did he get it faster in sync? But the Bumblebee movie was really good, actually. Yeah! All right! We love you! Rest in peace, microphone.
So we are ready to announce the winners.
Thank you very much. So we had so many great kids entering today. It was very hard to pick. But we have gone with... Thank you for the assistance. Second place, it was a fantastic showing from Lana as the Witcher.
Witcher! Woo, come on.
Is. Yay!
Give her a big round of applause! That's our second place!
Yay!
Second place,
under 12s! Alright, well done!
And the winner of the under 12s, we all love the energy he brought to it. It is Ben with Jump Rats!
Congratulations!
Next up we have Best in Character, and we only have a winner for this category, and the winner is Garius Spider-Man!
Yay!
Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
Do a backflip!
Spider-Man taking a bribe.
Did you see that flip? Woo! Do you want to do another one?
One more time! One more time! One more time! Go on.
And now I will hand over to...
Well done, Spider-Man! Woo!
Okay, this is the big one. This is for the Craftsmanship Award. And I'm going to start off... We have only got a winner in this category today, but there's someone that's impressed me so much, I had to do an honourable mention, who's going to get a one-on-one crafting session for an hour with myself, whether that's in person or we can do it via Zoom video. And that is the lovely Jess as Belle. Come on, Jess, come up on stage and have your moment in glory. Yes, you.
Tell us all this time.
Yay!
Can I just say, it was such a difficult choice.
Belle!
You have no idea. We fought Hammer and Tongs together, being like, no, but this one, but this one, but what about these three? It was really difficult. So congratulations, Belle, on your honorable mention. Thank you.
course, I get the honour of announcing who the actual winner of the cash prize is. Now, this person has actually entered quite a few of our competitions before. He's a familiar face to us. And that's Chris, the Plague Doctor. Woo!
Very well deserved.
You weren't expecting that, were you? Hey, congratulations. If you want to turn around, get your photograph taken. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Massive round of applause, guys. This has been entirely handmade.
Yay!
If you do get the chance, please come and have a close look. The finish on this cosplay is absolutely second to none.
Woo!
You actually even made the freaking shoes, man. But yeah, the amount of techniques and finish on this costume is exactly why he's won. Congratulations, here's your cash prize. Woo! Into the next question.
Yeah! Woo! Congratulations! Woo!
Can I have all of our winners back up on stage? Should we have a nice big group photo? So, Belle, Witcher, Spider-Man, Junkrat,
Plague Doctor.
Plague Doctor, come back.
Belle.
Belle.
Come back, Belle.
Belle, come back. Belle, come back. To the bye bye. Here she comes.
Can we have a big round of applause for all of our winners and honourable mentions and everyone who competed on the stage?
Wowza, another fantastic cosplay contest. It's actually called the Masquerade. That's the main contest, the Masquerade. Is that all cosplays 100% designed and created their cosplay outfits and armor. And there's the in-character category of cosplayers, you know, players themselves, the characters. And there's the under-12s category, which are always adorable to watch every year. So every year I call it the cosplay contest as a chapter. But really, it's that I just call it a cosplay contest. It's not that. It's just I keep, well, I don't really keep forgetting, but I mean, 2 years, how can I? But 2021 Truro Comic Con, the Masquerade was brilliant on both days. The Masquerade, in character, and the under 12s all make fantastic cosplay contests. I call it a cosplay contest. I mean, it's easy, everyone knows it, I guess. All the locals and casuals here know the cosplay contest, I guess. But I have to remember, it's actually called the Masquerade. Mm-hmm.
Next door, there's an old man who lived to his 90s and one day passed away in his sleep. And his wife, she stayed for a couple of days and passed away.